today I'm gonna show you about how metal trusses are fabricated with angle iron. Let's go right. About angle iron roof trusses, here is where the feature about good metal. Bottom cord, we used 2 inches angle iron. We welded every part firmly so that it will not break. Where we joined, we added an extra angle iron so that the piece will be hardened. We welded each part firmly, very firm and completely. Down here, called a tie beam. Remember, don't put each side of the trusses to score the bottom